Non, mais la signalétique, il faut la lire un peu.
Thank you.
There you go, guys. Just going to come on in. Just go right down to the end of the road for me there, my friend. Just so we can get you all in today. So welcome in, team. Anyway, the first four-way, which is all the way across, which I'm going to use up all the seats. So it's coming, guys. Just use up all the seats for all. So you're all in here today.
Wembley.
Of course, the Olympics taking place over in Paris as we speak. So that's actually the third time. Level of the stadium. So when the teams arrive in their buses, they're Welcome in. So if you've got any favourite players in either of our England squads, you are welcome to sit in their seats. Have a photo. Have a selfie.
First ever at the Football International was 1872, England, Scotland. And that was
But as I mentioned, very shortly, it's going to be your moment to walk out here at Wembley Stadium. But what we're going to do, rather than move
I don't know if it's been coming out.
Katie, for the next part of the tour, whenever you see a big cup final playing here at Wembley, you'll always see the players climb these famous steps, which takes them up to the next level of the stadium.
When you go to Sweden, if you want to drink, buy the duty free because it's really expensive out there.
We go to war. Friends here.
Now for the next part of the tour, we're going to head down a couple of escalators. Now obviously we haven't been able to see the arch on the tour today.
I'm going to go to the next one. Check it, they've got 50 seconds.